Hi, my name is Freda Atsunyo. I'm from Ghana and I moved to Canada in September 2019. When I came to Canada, the challenge I faced mostly was about getting an employment and my level of entrance, whilst I was very educated and had established my career back home in Ghana. But I was not deterred because I remember when I met True Alive, my thoughts changed. They motivated me. When I joined the Women Leadership Program, it was a great opportunity. I remember in the Module 7, an artist who was an immigrant, who is well established and well known in the world, was one of our mentors. It was a great day because she inspired me with a last saying, stay here in Saskatoon, because great things can happen to you. Newcomers, we are more excited to be here, but we get frustrated, but we have to learn to move past that. My best suggestion to newcomers is that we should be open-minded, we should look at other immigrants, their experience, and learn from it. You take opportunities around us and visit places like True Alive. They have great opportunities to help us to integrate here in Canada. And my best advice is volunteering. It will open your world, your resume, and to the multicultural things you know and people, because I believe cross-culture makes a difference in every career you want to take. Thank you.